Congratulations, Minnesota. We can almost say we've survived another winter.
He's cold, though. I can feel he's cold.
No minor feat.
Wake up, George.
If you're him.
This is George, my gopher tortoise.
That a warm climate gopher tortoise has found a home in Minnesota is not what makes this story unique. It's that this gopher tortoise was given to this 10-year-old as a birthday gift in 1962.
So he's been with us quite a while now.
And 56 years later.
George is probably my oldest friend.
Jeanna Smith still has him.
She's always gotten strawberries and kiwi for Christmas morning.
From day one, Jeanna had a soft spot for the creature beneath that hard shell.
I mean, he'd ride in my bike basket when I was a little girl. We used to summer in Door County, and George always came with us and enjoyed walking down the beach on Lake Michigan. And he traveled everywhere we went.
This is a Halloween, and I was dressed as a bee, and so was George.
I went off to college, and George came with me. And George lived in my dorm room.
1970.
And when Kirby met Jeanna at college.
Yeah.
Yep. Package deal.
He's gone through 5 dogs. They bark at him all the time. He got the last laugh by outlasting him.
But not without close calls.
George!
1988, the search was on when George ran away.
George!
He was 26 years old then.
The whole family has been looking for George.
Carol Evan, on top of it.
My daughter found him while the camera was rolling.
Where was he?
You're home, little
Yay.
Fella.
That was you. You had hair.
Yeah.
30 years later, George doesn't look a day over prehistoric.
I would say George is thriving.
In Jeanna's care since the Kennedy administration.
That's right.
And maybe still around for the Bieber presidency, if that becomes a thing, since tortoises in captivity can live 100 years.
I have one daughter, and she has 3 children, and when I go, then George will go and live with them.
And just to be sure,
it's in the will.
One pet.
Yeah.
More than half a century.
I've just loved having him all these years.
56 years and racing toward the future.
He's coming over to see Mama.
Boyd Huppert, Carol Evan News, St. Paul.
I mean, when summer comes, George spends his afternoons in the sun in Jeanna's backyard. And by the way, today, gopher tortoises are a protected species, so don't bother checking with your local pet shop. George's cousins are not for sale.
I love that story, and I love George. I think that's amazing that Jeanna's been able to keep him healthy and good this whole time, and even when he got lost, he was still found. That's amazing.
On camera.
Yes.
He's a performer, that George.
56 years.
I know.
That's amazing.
Wow.